All right, this is a little vignette. Sitting on the bar stool, gonna have myself a drink. Need a little time away, a little time to think. Then she kinda caught me by surprise, and she kinda looked into my eyes. I didn't know where this was gonna go. So far I was going with the flow. This was something that I'd been through many times before, but things like this these days don't hardly happen anymore. Then she threw back her long black hair as she caught me trying not to stare. Surely as I know the face of Lincoln, I'm pretty sure I know what she is thinking. Who's that old man? Why is he looking at me? 'Cause I'm young, wild, and strong, and he's about 63. Now his life is almost done, while mine has just begun. What makes him think that he can just look at me? Goddamn minute, how do I know that's what she meant? I'm gonna find out if I'm a fool or if she's heaven sent. Then she got up when some guy asked her to dance. As she waltzed off, I knew I missed my chance. Serves me right for holding back, delaying. Worried if somewhere someone is saying, who's that old man? Why's he looking at me? 'Cause I'm young, wild, and strong, and he's about 73. Now his life is almost done, while mine has just begun. What makes him think that he can just look at me? Inside my head could not be clearer. Get into your head that shit's not real. We're no older than we feel. So I took a good hard look into the mirror. Who's that? Cause I'm young, wild, and strong, and he's about 103. Now his life is almost done, while mine has just begun. What makes